Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Yesterday, Nemophila dropped a new song with the video. It's called God or G.O.D. because it has like the little dots in between the letters. We are going to react to that today. I reacted to that Love Bites with their new video for Unchained. You can definitely check that out. So today, we're going to react to some Nemophila. We're just going to dive right in. I'm excited. Ooh. I like the haircut, Mayu. I kind of figured I was waiting for the The intro caught me off guard, I will say that. The guitar riff I really like. The little synth in the end thing, I like it. I almost sneezed. The breakdown with the little EDM in the back. I didn't like this. That was nice. I ain't gonna lie. That was, hold up. That was actually nice. Really amazing song. I mean, it's mostly what I hear for the song. There's a little bit of like, it was mostly rhythm guitar, mostly riffs and breakdown. I like it. That was a really nice song. I really dig the video. Really love the lyrics in the video. I wonder if they're gonna have another guitarist or not. Are they gonna continue as a quartet or are they gonna pull a Love Bites and do auditions? Who knows? We gotta wait and see. But I feel like they're gonna continue as a quartet. That's just me. I feel like they're just gonna continue as a quartet. And that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you are new and ring that notification bell so you never miss a video. I will see you guys in the next one, okay? And I think the next one, Bandmade and the Warning collab, is coming out next week. So be on the lookout for that. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one, okay? Bye.